The Pittsburgh man is accused of aiming a gun and swinging a sword at a man, a woman, and her son. Andrew Del Greco live tonight. Andrew.
Yes, Ellie, we just spoke to one of the victims. He describes this to us as a large machete that was swinging at he and his family. Luckily, though, he and his family were not hurt in the incident. And so he told us just minutes ago basically what happened last night around 9 o'clock. Dean Payne says that his fiance was arguing with their neighbor over money that was allegedly stolen from her. Things got heated quickly, and police say she was choked on the sidewalk here in Troy Hill on the north side on Lowry Street. Her 11-year-old apparently witnessed it all go down. Now, police say this is the man who attacked Payne's fiance. He's 41-year-old Mark Keynes. And police say after the choking, he allegedly came back with a sawed-off shotgun and pointed it at the woman and her son, and then went back to his nearby home to grab a sword and then came back and swung the sword at them, threatening to, quote, slice them, police say. That's when Payne had just showed up on scene and tells us he moved to protect his kids.
I just grabbed the baby out. You know what I mean? Get her out of the way, get the kids out of the way. Get out of the way. You don't want to be hit with a machete. No one wants to be hit with a machete.
And so again, no one was hurt in this incident. Keynes was taken to jail and tonight is charged with aggravated assault for this incident. Reporting live on the north side, I'm Andrew Del Greco, Channel 4 Action News.